You made it. Thank you so much. So this ain't bad, is it? What have you been doing for the last 8 years? Thank you very much. So, how have you all been? All right? So this next tune, this was like, we wrote this at the same time as we wrote Stars of CCTV. And we never quite didn't release why it wasn't on the album, why it wasn't on any of the albums. And we quite liked it, so we thought we'd do it. It's called You and Me. Thanks very much. You didn't expect me to be tinkling on the ivories there, did you? All right, just called Tied Up Too Tight.
Just talking every listen. And you can't play,
you so much. Cheers.
that's when I got.
Thank you.
Seem to work quite correctly. Is anyone here from Staines? No, it's fucking loads of you. And yeah, when we were leading up to this, I have to be honest, because to use some late 80s Staines street jive, well, we were bricking it. And after this, I'm going to see him in like a Lidl. But anyway, you guys have had it so easy to come back. It's been so fucking great. When the tickets sold out so quickly, it fucking blew up my lungs. Thank you so much. Now this song is called Looking for Fun. Because that's what we're all doing, aren't we? We're just looking for a little bit of fun. Ain't we?
Everybody cheese, everybody's stupid. So you've been in fine voice tonight, London. Fancy some more?
I mean, we're talking here, we're talking something along the lines of all that palaver, all that malarkey. Can we have a, let's give us a preview, where are you at with that?
Yes. fucking unbelievable. I gather that you might well be up for it tonight, London. I have an inclination that you might be kind of that way inclined. So I've got three words for you. Hard to do.
See the planes take off from Heathrow. One by one they come back. Oh, no, no, no. Think about this place before I hide. Think about the places I've gone. All the shots and all the clowns. All around, all around. Red lights blinking in the twilight. Tracing out a path while I'm feeling that. Doesn't seem so much to take care. Think back to this time last year. Good times, good times, good times. Don't you think the car is gone? Don't you think it's time to move on? Get on a plane and camp it on. Moving on, moving on.
Thank you.
Thank you. Right. First of all, let's give it up for DJ Ron Tom.
He was fucking brilliant. He's like a really old friend of ours and he fucking always delivers. So come on, one more time for Ron Tom. I lied, two more times. And I've got to say, I want to say thank you to Ross Phillips here. Stevens here.
And Steve Kent there, my pals.
We've had such a blast doing this. It's just been really good fun just getting in and playing. It was like the old days, you know. Except we had better clothes. Are there any bees in the house? Just curious. How to kill a vibe. And I want to say thank you to each and every one of you as well for coming out here, you know, against all the trouble that's gone on. So hard to get here. I know some of you have made some real mega like pilgrimages to get here. Traveled miles. Like trains, planes and automobiles, except there aren't any trains, it's just planes and automobiles. Should have thought about that one before, really. But yeah, so thank you so much. Got to say thanks to the crew. There are crew from back in the day, they've come back here and they've helped us put this together. Let's hear it for the crew, come on. So it only remains for me to sort of say one thing, right? It's Saturday night, 1st of October. That's my dad's birthday, 1st of October. I do believe that means it's the weekend. And I know it's been a while, right? And some of us probably don't live for the weekend as much as we used to. Yeah, fuck that, right? So right here, right now. I said right here, right now, up there on the balcony. Right down there in the back. And you lot down here. And you crazy motherfuckers in the middle. It's the weekend. And we're living for the weekend. Every single day.
This time, and take care of yourselves, and we'll see you again soon.